are planning to go to Tosh Village, and most probably by bus. So the bus goes to a stop named Barshani, and from there either we have to trek or we have to take a cab. So that's the plan. It's very cloudy today, but let's hope it won't rain heavily.
So right now we are at Kasol bus stop waiting for our bus which will take us to Parishani.
So we got the bus up till Manikaran, and maybe from there we will have to catch another bus to Parishani. And amazing part is this is an electric bus.
This is the first time we're traveling in electric bus. That too in Himachal, yeah. Not in Mumbai.
Personally found Manikaran very dirty. There is a lot of litter. Hi guys, we are still waiting for the bus, and many taxi people were asking us that they will drop us to Parshani for 100 rupees per person, but we thought it's better to go by bus, which will hardly take 25 to 30 rupees per person, and let's see. Guys, so luckily we got the bus that will drop us to Parshani, and the taxi people were telling us that the bus will come here by 1 PM, but the bus came on time. And if you want a cheap ride, then you should go for a bus.
Parshani.
Yeah, and now maybe we will have some food, and then let's see how to go to Tosh. Now we got into a cab, and now we are going to reach Tosh village in about 20 minutes. I'm very excited.
Finally we reach here at Tosh.
Yeah, यहाँ से आगे गाड़ी नहीं जाती, and अभी थोड़ा सा ऊपर चल के जाना है, and we'll find a good hotel. Let's see.
The mountains are so
yeah, the behind. View from here is amazing. We'll show you.
Thank you.
आयुषी इधर देखना शर्मा मत बहुत शर्मा रही है
ये नहीं शर्माती है बड़ी तेज है ये कौन शर्मा है
ऑल्सो द टैक्सी लीव्स यू एट तोश विलेज बट इन ऑर्डर टू गेट टू द टॉप यू स्टिल हैव टू ट्रैक एंड इट्स रियली डिफिकल्ट टू ट्रैक कैरिंग हेवी बैग्स अनदर ग्रेट थिंग हियर देयर आर सो मेनी एप्पल ट्रीज Village offers some really breathtaking views of the Parvati Valley, and as you keep ascending higher and higher on the hill, the views just keep getting better and better. We found many hotels and homestays along the way, but we skipped them all because we wanted the one which was located on the top. We are still searching for a good hotel because we are looking for great views. This place has a great view, but the room needs to be perfect for that. This particular guest house named Paradise Holiday Resort had really good rooms. They were small, but they were good, and even the views from this place were awesome. Also, this was the topmost located guest house, and there were no hotels or guest houses above this one. It's a very small room, but it has amazing views, and we are also going to keep the tables outside so that we can have the food over here. Looking at this view.
So, our food has finally arrived.
We're actually so much hungry now.
Because the sky is slowly and steadily getting clearer, we can see some blue sky and we'll show you.
And the snow at top of that hill.
Yeah, we can see snow-capped mountains also.
We were absolutely mesmerized by the beautiful views in front of us, and we were able to enjoy these views sitting outside our room and chilling. Usually when the sky is cloudy, the clouds tend to gather around the snow-capped peaks, but we were lucky enough to watch these beautiful peaks that had some snow on it. I wonder how beautiful this place would be looking during the winters, and we would definitely visit this place someday during winters. The temperatures dropped down after sunset, so we stayed inside our room, scrolled through the videos that we captured, had some good food for dinner, and had our good night's sleep because we wanted to get up early the next day.
Hello guys, good morning. So we are planning to move from Tosh now, and we might reach in Kasol by today afternoon.
We might either stay in Kasol or go to Tirthan Valley, that's the next plan. Or we might also go to Tirthan tomorrow. let's see. And when we got up today morning, we captured really good shots of birds. There were so many birds over here, and it was a great experience, and you can check it out.
I absolutely love birds and I'm really fond of bird watching. I would spend hours and hours watching crows, sparrows and other birds in my vicinity from my home. And so this time that I spent capturing these beautiful birds was absolute meditation for me. And the best part was that we could capture so many different species of birds at the same place. Also some butterflies and moths. So now it was time to say goodbye to our beautiful stay in Tosh.
So guys, right now we are descending down the village, and after reaching down we will get a cab that will take us to Barsheni again, and then the same route from Barsheni by bus.
Obviously took lesser time descending down. Also, since we started off early, it was quite pleasant and not too tiring.
Descended down the village and we have decided that we will go to Barsheni by walking. We met a cab driver and he is ready to drop us to Barsheni for 100 rupees. That was a good deal, and also we wanted to save time, so we got into the cab and now we have reached Barsheni. We are in the bus and the bus will take us to Kasol. We will keep you updated. Hotel, and today we are going to stay here, and tomorrow morning we will leave for Tirthan Valley. the last day in Kasol, and we will really miss this place.
And so that was all about our stay at Tosh Village. If you loved this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell notification. Also, stay tuned for the next travel vlog where we'll be exploring Tirthan Valley and also doing some trout fishing. So, stay tuned and we'll see you in the next vlog. Goodbye.